Another 3-2 coming to the Twins catcher. Laced to right center field, and he burned him. Young to third. He's coming around to score. Redmond glides into second base with a big RBI double. So a pair of two-out hits, and the Twins are on the board.
Good hitting right there by Mike Redmond, getting that fastball, and a typical Mike Redmond hit just goes the other way. A line drive, and it's Gary Matthews Jr. who has to go all the way to the wall to get it. And on a 3-2 pitch, Delman off with the pitch, and Mike Redmond picks up RBI number 5 on the year.